In industrialized countries, about half of this quantity, half of this one-third, is as a result of food wasted by consumers and retailers. While in developing countries, the food waste is less than 5%, so 95% is food loss. We clearly see that in the high-income countries or the industrialized countries, the quantities of food waste are very high, while they are minimal in developing countries. So there is a clear relation between wealth and people's income and the attitude of throwing away good food. If only a quarter of the food that currently is lost or wasted can be saved, it will be enough to feed the 870 million people that are hungry in the world at this moment.